Hi everyone! Welcome by our first Q&A!
Two, and that's a special day today, why?
Because we are going to launch our first ebook!
Yeah, finally, after 1 month of work on it, I think so.
Yes, yeah, it was a lot of work, but it was a lot of fun also. We have made some nice pictures for it, and we have used some old travel pictures, and it's all about when you are new as an entrepreneur, or you are already some time longer in the business. We have created this ebook to help you out with some tips about how to show yourself in the brand with your logo, your business cards, why it's so important to have a website, and how to use hashtags on Instagram.
It's a kind of kit introduction for a marketing brand.
Yeah.
With some tools and some tips. So maybe you know already some kind of thing inside, but for sure you can know something you didn't know or you was not thinking of.
Our first question. Does Max like it in the Netherlands?
What I like in Netherlands? First it's you, of course. And first thing I like in Netherlands. I like your croquetas, of course. I really like it. But I can find some croquetas a little bit similar, I think, in Spain. What I like to,
No, nothing compares to the Dutch croquetjes.
I like your nature, that's for sure. Powder, flowers, field flowers are really nice. People are pretty sweet, until you know them, they are sweet, but don't be on the way of someone you don't know, because for sure this guy is going to be angry at you. And delivery shipping, you are so fast in the Netherlands that I like it.
When you order the evening, the next day you will have it.
Yeah, okay, next question.
Yes. Rusje.
Nou.
Niet doen.
Niet doen. If I need to.
Anders moet het afpakken. Oké. Do you believe in karma? Yes. Karma is a bitch.
Nah.
That's so sweet.
I don't really believe in karma.
Nah, I believe that if you have done something good, like, I don't know, simple things, that you will get the good things back.
Nah, I'm not sure about that. I know people are making wrong things and they've got a good life right now, so
karma will take them.
Yeah, we will see.
One day. Okay. So, our next question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
First for you, madame.
I think I see us in 5 years somewhere between Portugal and Spain in a house with hopefully 2 children.
Ah, already? Okay.
5 years? Yeah.
Yeah, true.
Or maybe that I am pregnant or for. At least we need to have.
You're pregnant? No.
Oh. No, I think it can be nice to have at that moment a child and that
I cat. That's important. I don't know where I will be in 5 years, but I will have a cat.
And I will have a dog.
No. It's not fitting, it's not, it's it's not, I don't agree.
No, then okay. Then no cat, then no dog.
Yeah, so from my side, I will see me in Spain, I think so. With this little chretia, a cat, and 2 child, and maybe a dog, but just under the cat, the car, and a little bit flat, you know.
Oh,
yeah. No, I'm joking.
We will discuss this later. But the woman always gets what she wants.
Most of the time, I will say, not all the time.
So, where do we see yourself in 5 years? We see yourself in a house between Portugal and Spain with, for sure, a child. The animals, we will discuss later what kind of animals we have. Chickens! We can agree on chickens.
Yeah, I love this. Okay, let's do that. Chickens. So affective, you know, a chicken.
And of course that I Am Nomade is still running.
Oh,
that's,
of course.
At the moment our little child, I think so. Did Corona scare you to be a digital nomade?
Well, I think for all digital nomads, it's stopping a little bit the travel way of the digital nomade for sure.
Yeah.
Because we can't travel anymore. But yeah, for on your side, you have felt something about it?
No, I think because we were on time at my parents' place here in the Netherlands right now. And we have enjoyed a little bit our traveling in Ibiza and in Bali and Malaysia. And I think we have made the good decision to come home a little bit earlier from Malaysia. Instead of staying there for 1 or 2 weeks, we just stay 4 days because it became really critic. And also we were a little bit afraid that we were not able to come back because we didn't know what was going to happen. And we should go in a week of all the lockdowns in almost the whole world. We go to Portugal, and I'm happy that we didn't do that because then we would be stuck in a small apartment with just one window. And in Portugal, you are not allowed to go outside for a walk during the lockdowns. And here we have a garden, and we have still enough privacy.
Yeah. So yeah, on my side, I think Corona was forcing a little bit every digital nomad to work different, to work in different way, and to learn new skills, and just to think about on my side, I was thinking about our business, how we can improve it.
Corona have opened a lot of doors for us, I think. Business related.
In one way, this sickness for sure have created some new, I would say, markets, and that's a little bit like this. And in another way, I think we have learned to travel different regarding to pollution with plane and everything. And we want to change a little bit this way because we can't be this century and take plane every week and don't take care about that, and say in the same time I take care about the planet, but it's not fitting together, I think so.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah.
Don't do pak pak, eh? Nee, nee, hush, hush! Nee.
So, the next question.
Yeah.
Favorite memory together?
Okay, I start or you start?
You can start.
Yeah? Okay, take the risk. Nice. I think my favorite memories is at Terrace Park when we have rent a van together for make this little trip. So we go to Porto to this nice Tomorrowland Life, and after we go to the Terrace Park, so it's a big natural protect park in the north of Portugal with a lot of little mountains, lakes, little roads, and we got an old van, a really old one, I think 13 years ago, it was built, something like this. Not go so far to 90 kilometers per hour. So yeah, it was a nice trip.
That's
my favorite one.
Yeah, that's for sure also my favorite one. But I also like the first date that we were having.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was so nervous. I remember that I didn't know what to wear, because if you go to our first date was to the beach, and you are like, yeah, if you go to the beach as a girl, you cannot wear foundation or any other makeup, because if you go to the ocean, and in Portugal at that place where we go, you have a lot of surfers, so big waves, so it's impossible to look cute. So he saw the real me at our first.
Okay.
Thank you.
You did it.
But yeah, it was a really nice day. We have love, and we made some nice sushi on the beach.
Yeah, it was a nice memory too.
Yeah, cool. It was really nice.
Okay, next question.
The last question.
La dernière question, s'il vous plaît.
Oui, monsieur, mon amour. What is your zodiac sign? Zodiac, right?
Yeah.
Mine is Virgin.
And mine is Sagittarius, born in December.
Yeah, that is this one.
Yeah.
I don't know how to say that in English.
Naru and Sagittarius.
Sagittarius. Boogschutter in Dutch.
Sagittarius.
Did you like the Q&A? Yeah?
Okay, I just want to eat something.
Yeah, it's pop pop.
Look at this. Cookie! And that's done. He's happy.
So, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment down below. Also, we really appreciate it if you will subscribe on our channel and put on the notifications.
Yeah.
So when we are going to upload a new video, you will be updated about it.
Yeah, and don't forget to go on our website for the Donzo ebooks. That's the most important part of all of this. You can learn new tricks, new things, and I hope you will have a nice time for reading it.
Yes, oh, and the ebook is totally free, so you just must have it. It's free.
And
thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate it and have a really good day.
Yeah, enjoy your weekend. Bye-bye.
Bye.